So you don't have an old life anymore.
I'm gonna die. I should have taken that job at Google. I'm gonna kick it in the ass.
Good girl.
Some things we don't talk about.
Game over, kiddo. I'll do without.
One last time, okay?
Falling.
Gotta let go, right?
In and out of love.
You got one hell of a daughter, Mrs. Melton.
What about you? You gonna let it go?
Never.
You can never say never.
That's my voice. I love you.
But time and time
I know.
Again, younger now than we were before. Don't let
Charlie.
Me go. Don't let me go.
Charlie!
Charlie, you died. Don't worry about it, though. You're not a real hunter until you've died and come back again.
You're the queen of everything. Far's the eye can see under your command.
Gilda, my name is Charlie Bradbury, and I am here to rescue you.
Crumbling, steady your hand. Can never say never. Wow, we don't know
when the I'm the one who saves damsels in distress around here.
Younger now than we were before. Don't let me go.
Well, out there in the real world, you are a hero.
You are a genius. Look, saving the world.
Peace out,
bitches. There's pretty much nothing the Winchesters can't do if they work together.
She's kind of like the little sister I never wanted.
I thought you'd be shorter.
Let me tell you about you. A difficult and lonely childhood. Tragedy. Absent parents. Always outside the mainstream. Sexually progressing. Living in your own head for solace and direction. I read you the minute I saw you. And I'm sure you know me that the line between good and evil is quite flexible. But we part company when it comes to blind devotion. Case in point, the Winchesters. You've made them a family, don't you?
Foolish. You have brothers and sisters?
Actually, I have two.
Sam and Dean.
I love my brothers.
I love them. And that steadfast loyalty will be your undoing, Margaret.
Charlie. Her name was Charlie.